Today I taught at La Petite Dance Studio in Marion, North Carolina, and it was really neat to teach a masterclass with McKenzie to a brand new group of students that I've never taught before and tell them all about the SAFE project and what it means to identify a safe place within their very dance studio. I chose the song Islands by Sarah Bareilles because I started listening to the lyrics in my car one day and I started noticing how deep the lyrics were. And so I looked online and I read what she said, and this is something that she quoted. She said, "I wrote about the concept of needing to separate from someone and the idea that even though you're so intertwined and linked, ultimately what has to happen is that you have to be able to be your own island and exist as the floods come, as the water comes. It's imperative that you end up being okay being alone." I realized, you know, there are so many times that we have to be our own person, our own island, that we can't let the negativity from somebody else or the negativity of something bring us down. We have to separate. And what she says is she says the horizon is all we have. And so I think that's a great concept to have, and that idea of knowing that you have nothing but openness ahead of you. You have nothing but the ends of the world to run to. Even whenever we're going through hardships or dealing with hard times or issues that we don't like or things that are bringing us down, we have so many more things that we have to live for and so many more places to run to, like those safe places that I encourage, like the dance studios, like whatever it is your comfort and your refuge, use it. And so that's what I always talk about in a masterclass with McKenzie. Of course, I talk about the SAFE project, but the main key is finding that safe place, because dancing was my safe place and it still is. That studio is my home and my refuge and my comfort and my safe haven. And so I always encourage dancers to use the four walls that they step into daily and really utilize the talent and the gifts that we have, not as just dance competition level, but as dancing as an art form and as an outlet to use. I think that's a beautiful concept, and so I absolutely love teaching masterclasses with McKenzie and meeting new dancers and really using songs and telling stories in the combinations, because I think that's most important. The thing that is so unique about dance is that you get to communicate and you get to express yourself, and so using, like I said, the outlets as your form of communication is so imperative. And so I absolutely love it. I love pouring my heart out on that dance floor, and I love dancing with kiddos. So thanks for letting me come to your studio. See you guys soon.